Assalamu alaikum. It is I, Ahmed ibn Fadlan, great medieval explorer. I have explored the world from the sands of Ethiopia to the northernmost realms of Europe, where I have met with the people called Scandinavians, and today I shall bring you a report.